Hi guys, this is Moni from PTE Magic. Welcome back to my channel. I really wanted to attempt the new 2-hour test to make a video for you guys, but unfortunately I have been sick for the past week. But today I made time to complete Mock Test C on Pearson's official website. And let's check out my result first. Honestly, I'm not too sure what really happened with the reading, and we got 88 here, and but then we got 90 for the other three modules, which is pretty good. I guess the multiple choice questions in this mock test were a bit tricky. Quite normal, you know, sometimes you might get difficult questions in filling the blanks, and the other times you might get more difficult questions in MCQ questions. But today's focus will be on speaking, and specifically I would like to talk about the templates. Normally I will get a lot of inquiries from students asking me to share my templates, and I tend to say it really doesn't matter which templates you use, as long as it's not too wordy or it's not too academic, or it doesn't contain too much slangs or something like that. But you know, templates essentially only help you to improve your fluency, to help you to maintain the flow, to not make unnecessary pauses, and also to you know, connect your content appropriately. So sometimes you might not know how to connect the keywords, or how to, you know, connect the notes that you've written for Retell Lecture. So templates does this job perfectly. So in this mock test, I used two templates, one for Describe Image and one for Retell Lecture. And as you guys can see, I got 90 for speaking, which means that templates are working and there are no changes, but this is the template that I use for Describe Image. And this one I use for Retell Lecture. If you guys know me, I prefer to show you by doing. So let's check out the recording of my mock test. And if you guys want me to make a video on a certain topic, then comment below as well. Most people do not realize that some banks literally make money by giving loans without having money on deposit. The system is called fractional reserve banking and is used in most economies. It sounds as though it is safe because it says that banks have to keep a fraction of their deposits with the reserve bank. Most people do not realize that some banks literally make money by giving loans without having money on deposit. The system is called fractional reserve banking and is used in most economies. Most people do not realize that some banks literally make money by giving loans without having money on deposit. The system is called fractional reserve banking and is used in most economies. It sounds as though it is safe because it says that banks have to keep a fraction of their deposits with the reserve bank. Your subject outlines are a good place to go to find information about which textbooks to buy. You will usually be given one of these for each subject in the first lecture, but if you are missing one or need one earlier, then you should contact the subject coordinator. Your subject outlines are a good place to go to find information about which textbooks to buy. You will usually be given one of these for each subject in the first lecture, but if you are missing one or need one earlier, then you should contact the subject coordinator. Your subject outlines are a good place to go to find information about which textbooks to buy. You will usually be given one of these for each subject in the first lecture, but if you are missing one or need one earlier, then you should contact the subject coordinator. This book is no ordinary book and should not be read through from beginning to end. It contains many different adventures, and the path you take will be determined by the choices you make along the way.
The success or failure of your mission hinges on decisions you make, so think carefully before choosing. This book is no ordinary book. It shouldn't be read through from beginning to end. It contains many different adventures, and the path you take will be determined by the choices you make along the way. The success or failure. This book is no ordinary book and should not be read through from beginning to end. It contains many different adventures, and the path you take will be determined by the choices you make along the way. The success or failure of your mission hinges on decisions you make, so think carefully before choosing. Okay, I actually got this question in my exam back in March with the old test format. Two sisters were at a dinner party when the conversation turned to upbringing. The elder sister started to say that her parents had been very strict and that she had been rather frightened of them. Her sister, younger by 2 years, interrupted in amazement. "What are you talking about?" she said. "Our parents were very lenient." Two sisters were at a dinner party when the conversation turned to upbringing. The elder sister started to say that her parents had been very strict and that she had been rather frightened of them. Her sister, younger by 2 years, interrupted in amazement. "What are you talking about?" she said. "Our parents were very lenient." Nature offers no greater splendor than the starry sky on a clear, dark night. Silent and jeweled with the constellations of ancient myths and legends. The night sky has inspired wonder throughout the ages, a wonder that leads our imaginations far from the confines of Earth and the pace of the present day and out into the distant reaches of space and cosmic time itself. Okay, so when you practice, make sure that you stop practicing, you know, at least 3 seconds before the recording start. Nature offers no greater splendor than the starry sky on a clear dark night. Silent and jeweled with the constellations of ancient myths and legends, the night sky has inspired wonder throughout the ages, a wonder that leads our imaginations far from the confines of Earth and the pace of the present day and out in the distant reaches of space and cosmic time itself. The second sentence was so long. The adventure of the great European and American orchestra is that they were able to establish their iconic status in an age when the identity could become entrenched. There was less competition and it was easier to create a brand. Not only did they have the best halls, they attracted the best musicians, who tended to stay put. The advantage of the great European and American orchestras is that they were able to establish their iconic status in an age when their identity could become entrenched. There was less competition and it was easier to create a brand. Not only did they have the best halls, they attracted the best musicians, who tended to stay put. Despite a number of events in recent years devoted to language diversity, language endangerment, and multilingualism, such as the International Year of Languages, public awareness of the issues is still remarkably limited. Only 1 in 4 of the population now know that half the languages of the world are so seriously endangered that they are unlikely to survive the present century. Okay. Diversity, endangerment, multilingualism. Despite a number of events in recent years devoted to language diversity, language endangerment, and multilingualism, such as the International Year of Languages, public awareness of the issues is still remarkably limited. Only 1 in 4 of the population know that half the languages of the world are so seriously endangered that they are unlikely to survive the present century. 39.5% of California residents do not speak English.
39.5% of California residents do not speak English in the home.
The tutorial rooms are located along the left-hand side.
The tutorial rooms are located along the left-hand side.
Let's see if the technology is going to cooperate for this presentation.
Let's see if the technology is going to cooperate in this presentation.
She doesn't care about anything but what is honest and true.
She doesn't care about anything except for what's honest and true.
Children are not allowed in tutorial rooms at any time.
Children are not allowed in tutorial rooms at any time.
In Europe, the political pressure is similar regarding globalization.
In Europe, the political pressure is similar regarding globalization.
Politicians make much better decisions when they listen to public opinion.
Politicians make much better decisions when they listen to public opinion.
We have very little actual documentation of it.
We have very little actual documentation of it.
We've been doing research in that area for probably over 25 years.
We have been doing research in that area probably for over 25 years.
The media have had a great influence on people's beliefs and attitudes.
The media have had a great influence on people's beliefs and attitudes.
The final exam will test material from all chapters covered in class this term.
The final exam will test all chapters covered in class this term. Okay, let's do this one here and let's use our template. The graph represents barriers to visiting museums or art galleries. Proportion of adults unable to visit more often, based on 347,000. It mainly provides details on different categories, including the caregiver's responsibilities or the cost of entry. On the one hand, lack of time is the maximum, which can be seen at around 55%. On the other hand, lack of information about event is the minimum, which can be seen at around 5%. So in conclusion, the graph also shows crucial information on transport problems not available locally or cost of entry. Okay, so for this one, the maximum is UK, minimum Denmark. The graph represents where international companies have their European headquarters. It mainly provides details on different categories, including the number of European headquarters. So on the one hand, UK is the maximum, which can be seen at around 210 headquarters. On the other hand, Denmark is the minimum, which can be seen at around 10 headquarters. In conclusion, the graph shows crucial information on other, such as Ireland, Belgium, Spain, Netherlands, France, and Switzerland. The line chart represents income by age and gender in the UK. It provides details on different categories, including age and gender for both and female and males. On the one hand, age group 45-49 males is the maximum, which can be seen at around £30,000 in median income pre-tax. On the other hand, females group 45-49 age is the minimum, which can be seen at £20,000. In conclusion, the graph shows crucial information on others, such as under 20, 75 and over. Okay, that's it. The diagram represents the process of recycling. It mainly provides details on different categories, including recyclers, manufacturers, retailers, and consumers. On the one hand, recyclers is the first point, which can be seen with the trees. On the other hand, the consumers is the last point, which can be seen with the households. In conclusion, the graphs also shows other crucial information such as manufacturers and retailers, which is the part of the whole recycling process.
Now, economists calculate, and it's a back-of-the-envelope calculation, that removing all immigration controls would double the size of the world economy. And even a small relaxation of immigration controls would lead to disproportionately big gains. Now, from an ethical point of view, it's hard to argue against a policy that would do so much to help people who are much poorer than ourselves. The famous RAND study reckons that the typical immigrant who arrives in the US ends up $20,000 a year better off. And it's not just the migrants themselves who gain, it's the countries that they come from. Already, the migrants working from poor countries, working in rich countries, send home around $200 billion a year through formal channels, and perhaps twice that through informal channels. And that compares to the mere $100 billion that Western governments give in aid. And those remittances, they're not wasted on weapons, they're not siphoned off into Swiss bank accounts. They go straight into the pockets of local people. They pay for food, they pay for clean medicine, clean water, they pay for medicines. They help keep kids in school. They help start up new businesses.
The speaker talked about economic benefits of migration. Firstly, he mentioned economies, calculation, migration control, the world economy, and innovation control. Secondly, he talked about big gain policy, poor people, immigrants in the US, and 20,000 per year. Furthermore, he highlighted the migrants, the countries they come from, rich countries, $20 billion per year, through formal and informal channels. In conclusion, the lecturer talked about the Western government, Swiss bank account, paying for medicine, helping kids in school to start new businesses.
What is formed when snow melts?
Water.
Does mathematics or linguistics cover the study of the relationships between numbers?
Mathematics.
What's the word for the fourth basic arithmetical operation? Addition, subtraction, multiplication, and
division.
How many times does an isolated incident occur?
Once.
What type of coastal building warns sailors of dangerous coasts?
Lighthouse.
How often is a quarterly journal published?
Four times.